Did you go to his room after you went to see Mrs. Herbert?
Once, yesterday. It was a short visit.
What for?
To confirm it myself.
What did you have to confirm?
I had a feeling I shouldn't go.
So, were you right about your feeling?
I haven't seen you since. To love someone, you have to love yourself first. As you might know, I didn't love myself.
You keep lying. Personal feelings don't confirm your alibi.
As you might know, I didn't love myself then.
You keep lying. Personal feelings don't confirm your alibi. Mrs. Herbert went missing on December 3rd, as did Jacob. And you claim you were working until midnight.
If I was the convict, I wouldn't say anything to predict myself.